Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I bought a $30 worth of coal wood. It's got a little splits or knots or holes or something in it, and they couldn't sell it for full price, so they sold it for half price. I'm gonna turn it into a bench of some sort. Let's get into it and see what I come up with. Here we go. So this is my template. It took me about 2 hours to figure out how everything goes into place. Structurally, I think it's going to work. So I'm going to tear this one apart and use it as a template for the four other ones. So I'm just going to get into it. Here we go.
after sitting on it with a straight back, I didn't like it. So I cut a contour in it. And I had to run and get one more board to finish this up. So here we go.